doing cast iron butterfly stools. I just came out here at midnight. My buddy has me all set up here, ready to go. A little later on, I'll run this, and you can see this is how we do this. This is the pendant over here. I don't know if you can see it. Horizontal head. That's the vertical head. Used to be two of them. One broke down, never fixed it. Down on the other side is a head that we hardly ever use. That's the right hand. I guess that would be the left hand vertical head. The other end of the table. Sucker with a vacuum cast iron dust right across the way is the layout plate, what's left of it. Not much work on it. Plate. Cabinets, toolboxes. And this is the kitchen. Believe it or not. Well-equipped kitchen. Refrigerator. Area here between the layout plate and horizontals up above once housed several machines, CNC lathes, and roughing lathes on the other route over there. This is what's left of our work, a couple of odd pieces here. Well, of a much of a blank area here. This is the slaughter. I don't know what they intend to do with this machine. It still works good. I guess nobody wants it. Cabinet. The honer in the process of being dismantled. This is the shower room. Welfare room. Baskets where they hang up their clothes. A junk pile up in the old vertical section. At least there's something here. Most of the area between here and the crossover is pretty well emptied up. This is the last vertical that's doing anything. Well, it's even here. Still running. Not tonight. Cutting a cast iron stool. Five-ton crane, the only big one left. 90 was ripped down. Sold. This will run later on, maybe I can get it running, but first I have to get my work done, so I needed it. This is 55 horizontal. No plans for this one. This is a table model.
Thank you. is 53 machine. It's going out of here shortly. That head goes all the way up there. Some of the jobs we did, we had a few. There's a few jobs left. That's a floor model. This is a table. Probably on the floor. Stalled. Right across from me. Machine mounted in a pit, which means the head comes down more. It also goes up high. Also has a table mounted on it. There's the job that we were doing on the finger saw drilling holes. Drilling holes on it here. It's looking up to the main crossover. There's machinery all the way up to the crossover. Then all the way up. The heats.